jump it up against Iker in the consolation match. Golson's going to be out there with Brandon Calais, McGough, and Moran. Ike's out there with Luther Bay, Trainer, and Healy. That's Bay with the ball, hands off to Healy. Iker with the offensive rebound, off the glass, all good. Gets his own rebound and puts it back. Ike battling on the boards. Moran kicks it to Brandon. McGough open. His baseline jumper, good. Off to Brandon, his baseline jumper. Ike to Healy. Nick with the step, pull-up jumper in the lane, rolls it in. Away to Calais. Calais up, splits two guys. Makes them both, lead is four. Moran drives it in off the glass. Moran on the baseline. Again to the hole. Andrew makes the second. It's a two-point lead. And that's going to end the first. He grabs it over to fives. James spinning in the lane, using the left hand. Felt the contact with the right, switched to his left. And laid it up strong off the glass. Fives tip that one. McDonald on the floor for Jackson. Controls to gone. Baseline jumper. McDonald in to Iker. And Ike rolls it in. To fives. Knowles feeling it now. Pulls up. Knocks down a two. On down the right side. Gets into the lane. Floater. Leaves it short. Calls in there. Healy. With the tip away to Fives. Fives back to Nick, lays it up. And a post up. Bowles drives it in. And he's having a great half. Ike with the step in steal. Leading the break. Bounces it to Healy. Healy making room for himself. Jackson at the elbow. Nice big man pass. And then Cozen with an even better pass to Brandon. Ike getting free, using his body. Going half. Ike with the steal. Drives it in, avoids contact this time. Temple spinning in the lane. Tough shot, doesn't go. McDonald kept it alive to Bay, and Bay right to the goal. Prep with their biggest lead. They're up seven. Prep extending the defense again. Calais bounces to Jackson. Jackson to Cosin. 40 seconds to go. Bay for three. High Arker and down. Calais fakes a three. Steps in for a two. Prep will go in up six. Calais with the steal. Hangs in the air. Beautiful drive. Off, good fake, off the glass and in. Nice move, Brian McGough. Ties it at 33. Set up a nice play for Calais. Donald Iker and Bay. Ike down low. Knowles tips it away from Cozen. And Ely, nice two on one to Bay. Bay took the contact on the floor. Bay comes out with it, gets it to Healy. Healy down the right side. Crossover in the lane, hanging, knocks it in. Oh, Moran got free on the baseline. Three guys on him, still lays it in. End the third quarter with Holy Cross leading at 40-39. Olsen for three. Rotation on it and rolled it in. Brandon open. His shot good. 3:25 to go. Calais a triple screen. And he knocks down a triple. The prep. McDonald forces it up. Tough shot, Mike McDonald. Timeout, Prep. Down six. Lead is nine. 40 seconds to go. Bowles drives it all the way. And Calais gets open long. And lays it in. 8.9 to go. He makes them both. And Holy Cross is going to win the consolation game here.